Okay, entering the primary generator sector now. How do we shut this monster down for good?
Here's an idea. If you overload the generator, you'll send it into a meltdown state. That should do the trick.
Check me on this. Plans show three turbines feeding into the generator, right? So if I get all of them running at once, the whole place will get mighty hot and fast.
I'm not sure about that, Darwin. Could be too dangerous. You might not have enough time to get out of there.
You'll need a speedy exit. Sure. I'll get Blaster working on that now.
You know me. I'm all...
Don't remind me.
Okay, team. I've activated that first turbine. Moving on to number two now.
Thank you.
bit of a problem here. The power core's gone AWOL.
You gotta fix that before the second turbine is good to go.
Got it. Core in place.
Good work, Darwin. Get to the activation lever and power up the second turbine.
Good news. Second turbine's activated. Things are heating up.
Darwin, we better plan your safe exfil before you start the last turbine.
It's gonna get crazy out there. Me and Warrior's got an idea, but mostly it's mine.
Okay, I'm all ears.
When that system overheats, it will trigger an emergency evac hatch to open. Once it does...
Jump out and down, Darwin. Gonna be a big drop. Sounds like a blast!
Sounds like my only option. I'm approaching the third turbine now. Looks like it needs powering up too.
Check around that level, Darwin. There should be a power core generator nearby.
Power core in place.
It's going to get hot in there, Darwin. Give that lever a pull.
All three turbines up and running and the temp is shooting through the roof.
Right, and the emergency cooling system has kicked in, Darwin.
Good. Heading back to the main chamber to take it out.
The cooling system is now exposed. Destroy it to send the power generator into overload.
at the rendezvous point?
Already there.
Ready to rock and roll, D.
Blaster, time to get this thing racing. Team Bright, time to hustle out of here.
Show off my driving skills.
You call them skills? Just don't hit anything.
Escape from the overloading power generator.
Saber tells him. It's the only way to stop this.
Time for a road trip. Everybody hold on. Especially you, Hurley.
Okay, team. I'm outside, north wall, big building. Gotta get in and locate where they took our friend Mr. Leonard Saber. It's only the FBI headquarters. How hard could it be to break in?
Let's find that nutcase, D.
Ready for the infield.
And I'm, ready for my fill, too.
Okay, let's head to the video security room and see if we can get a fix on where they have Saber. Total radio silence in effect until we're in. Starting now.
Thank you.
I've been spotted. It's gonna get messy. was a bad move. Hey, Hurley, think you can do something to get the guard to come out?
You just watch.
What the?
What's up?
You gotta be kidding.
It's me again!
Security, you're not gonna believe this, but we got a rodent problem down here in Sector 4B. I'm going to investigate it now.
Juarez, hack into the system and find Saber.
Count on it. Got him. There's Saber.
I tell you, I don't know what has happened.
Just tell us how to make those waffle irons and toasters stop attacking everyone.
I keep telling you, I don't know. Unless it was Yanshu. He could...
Enough from you, Mr. Saber. Time to bring our working relationship to an end.
Who is this? Identify yourself!
Why don't I show you instead?
Be back! Go! 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 Everyone out of here now!
He's gone, Darwin!
Like someone doesn't want him to talk.
He said Yanshu.
Yanshu?
Right, Saber's mysterious partner. Keep trying to track Saber. We need answers. Catch that, Juarez? Compliance has just moved right past FBI security, no problem. Saberling's stuff... Total clearance here. I sure...
To use the cluster rifle power attack, hold the fire button while aiming at an enemy. Cluster rifle power attack damage multiple enemy units ready to be attacked.
The elevator. Control terminal's offline.
All secure terminals shut down if a security breach is detected.
Great. We need to get power to the system somehow.
Yes. The energy from a motion sensor beam may work. Be careful though.
Full alert.
Lower a motion sensor laser into an optic laser switch to activate it.